out of this game, Thomas, thinking that you deserved a better fate today?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you got to give Gibson some credit. I mean, he's made some big saves at key moments, and obviously he received a lot of shots as well. So played a good game, but I mean, for us, I think we played strong till the end. We battled till the end. We had a lot of scoring chances that we missed, but I mean, overall, I thought we played a pretty good game.
Pretty clear that your club is now used to the adversity that you're facing. Is that a help moving forward here, based on, you know, the performances that you're doing?
Yeah, for sure. I think we don't want to make it as an excuse either. I think this is a big time, a big moment for some guys to step up in a different role that they might not have been with so many guys out. But I think everyone wants to prove that they can do it, and I think it's something that we gotta start doing as a group. And I mean, they're injured. There's nothing we can do about it. Now all we can do is just focus on the guys we have and just play games.
How different is it on the power play right now? You're probably so used to Drake on the half wall and Josh in his spot, and you don't have them right now. And just what's the power play like for you at the top of the?
Yeah, NFL? I mean, right now it's a lot of obviously guys in different places, I guess. I mean, we had our chances tonight. It's not like we're not even getting in the zone or anything. We're getting in the zone, doing good breakouts. We moved the puck really well. We had some chances. Obviously, one of those nights, those are going to go in. But I mean, obviously, everybody's got to adjust to the new situation. We obviously, like you mentioned, we don't have Drake, we don't have Norris, which are two massive parts of our power play. So, but no, I think as we get going here and we get used to guys being in the new position, new roles, I think we'll get it going again.
I'm just wondering what you thought of Lassie's game today, and you see a little bit of offensive upside from him, and maybe seeing some more confidence in him in the offensive zone?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, that's what I, even between whistles, I try to tell him. I mean, he's able to do that. He's such a good skater, sees the play so well in the ice, and obviously when you're getting called up, you don't want to be the guy making a mistake or anything. I've been there. We all know how that feels. And but no, at times I try to help him. I think we can be a very good pairing together. We can move the puck really well, like we've seen a few times tonight. We can hold the puck in the ozone and move around and make some good plays. So I think just the more we play together, we'll get even more used to each other and play and become real solid.
Just to follow on that, you played with Lassie and you played with Bernard Docker and you played with Brännström in the last few weeks. I mean, where's your role in all that? Are you trying to lead them or let them do their own thing? How does that work?
I think I'm trying to mostly lead them. I'm trying to play my game and trying to help the team have some success and making plays, doing good breakouts, whatever it might be, the situation might be. But I mean, those are all very talented players. And obviously, like I said earlier, whenever you get called up or you come in, you didn't play that much, you don't want to be the guy making any mistakes. We've all been there. We all understand it. But I think how talented they are, they just got to trust themselves and go out there and make some plays. And I think they've been doing a great job at that. Ouais, mais je pense qu'on a eu, honnêtement, on a eu beaucoup de chance. On avait les chances d'égaliser à la game, surtout vers la fin avec les avantages numériques, tout ça. Mais tu sais, il faut lui donner du crédit. Il a quand même fait les bonnes arrêts au bon moment. Puis c'est pas comme si on n'avait pas lancé au filet non plus. On a fait plusieurs lancers, on a eu plusieurs chances de compter. Fait que non, il faut quand même que tu lui donnes du crédit. Mais je pense qu'au bout de la ligne, pour nous, en tant qu'équipe, on a joué un match jusqu'à la fin. On a joué très bien. Puis je pense qu'il faut garder du positif là-dedans. Ouais, non, c'est ça. C'est un joueur tellement dangereux. Je pense qu'il y a tellement d'habiletés individuelles qui est dangereux un peu partout. C'est sûr que ce moment-là, je me suis fait un peu prendre en embarquant sur la glace, sur le changement. Mais tu sais, c'est une situation qui arrive. Ça arrive tellement vite sur la glace. Puis je pense faut que tu saches que quand tu es sa patinoire, qui est capable de faire un peu n'importe quoi avec la rondelle, il l'a prouvé à plusieurs fois depuis le début de la saison.